Today, we have a very important task to perform. And the task is, we have some soldiers lined up. But the problem is, they don't know where to take the position. They have to be ready to fight against the enemies and the fort who are attacking. Okay? So, let us help them to take the position. We have the first soldier here. And he's fighting for his place. Oh, so he's going to stand on the pillar. He has already taken his position. Likewise, the second soldier comes quickly and goes inside the tank. We have the third soldier quickly running and standing between the two pillars. We have the next soldier who stands beside the tree. Likewise, the next soldier goes and takes his position behind the pillar. We have the last soldier who is hiding under a basket. So dear children, we have seen that the soldiers have successfully taken their position. Today, we are going to learn a new topic, and that is prepositions. Now what is preposition?
We have inside, there is between.